So its purpose is sign. You saying it's good or bad?
Bad. The Bible has a dietary. You ever read the Bible, man?
Yeah, I read it once.
It has a dietary law. Look at the video, man.
Yeah, you ain't supposed to be eating no pork. None of that, man. None of that. I mean, who would want to eat a lobster? It looks like an alien creature.
Hey, you
creature.
Mind if I take pictures of
you? No, I'm good.
Isaiah 66 and 17. They that sanctify themselves.